Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, another episode of my kitty being down here next to her food bowl. Thumbs up. She's at least not sleeping on it, which she usually does. Anyway, though, this is a video that I was actually sent a suggestion for, excuse me, in an email, and it is Cattle Decapitation with the song Your Disposal. Now, I've reacted to a lot of groups with odd names. I mean, I've reacted to 1,703 different videos over the years. I don't know if I've heard of Cattle Decapitation before or not. It doesn't ring a bell, but with my memory, fibromyalgia, depression, and worse, I mean, who knows? I could have reacted to a full day of them yesterday, and today I'm like, So, it'll be a learning experience, a journey of exploration for all of us. Definitely a thumbs up. Now I'm going to talk over the top of this video. I talk over the top of every video. I have to. Those same physiological reasons that I mentioned. If I could, wait until the video is over and then talk. If I could, pause the video and then talk. I would. I can't, so I don't. So please, take a seat, enjoy the show, and thank you very much for coming along with me on this journey of exploration. Greatly appreciate it. Definitely a good thing. If you have any suggestions for anything you would like me to react to, it doesn't have to be a music video, it just has to be legal, on a streaming site, and not boring. I'm not going to react to 10 hours of paint drying on a brick wall unless I happen to think it's funny on that day. So, but please drop them in the suggestions and let's hope the random number generator chooses them. So, let us watch. Let us listen to. Let us enjoy. And let us react to Cattle Decapitation, Your Disposal. Right. Okay. That starts rather quickly. Oh, leaves. Look like dried lungs or something. How terrifying. Sound good so far, though. I like the wood veneer. On the guitar. Oh, he's got that deep metal-y growl, doesn't he? Gonna turn it up. Not too loud, or I don't want to damage my hearing, but... I'm not gonna focus too much on the video. That's... I like the drumming. I mean, that guy's fast. Holy smokes, is that a drum machine, or is that the actual drummer? I mean, if that's the drummer, damn straight. And then that metal growl. I like the guitar work. They're not content to just stay with one. Oh, what is it? It's not the word tempo, but it's the, like, 4-4 beat and the 3-4 and... Like here! As we change the beat. That would be so hard to keep up with. Once you get settled into the rhythm and you're doing something to suddenly change it up like that, that's hard. I sincerely hope that that is the drummer and not a drum machine. Yeah, again, I'm not gonna comment too much on the video. Yeah, I got no chance, no hope of understanding the lyrics. I mean, even if I could understand maybe 75% of them if I listened 7-8 times. But largely, I'm just taking the lyrics as just another musical instrument. Taking the whole thing as kind of a mood piece with the lyrics just as another instrument. That really works. That really works well. Even not understanding what is being said, that works. Just the various combinations of the growl with the lyrics, that whether or not you can understand them, it works. It is an excellent mix. The voice kind of reminds me of, there's this one group, Violent Work of Art. And when he's doing the deep metal growl, it reminds me of them. Okay. Kind of a slow fade out, but still, that works. That was a very, very, very good song. Hokey smokes. That was nice. Well, nice. That was well done. Well good. Well good. That I can't even speak English for the moment. I'm moving my webcam software from one side of the screen to the other. Now I'm moving me from one side of the screen to the middle. And bingo. I have very little control over my life, but I can control whether or not I'm in the center of my webcam view. That was a good video. I don't have much to say about it now. Everything that I could possibly... Let me try saying that in English. Everything that I could possibly have said, I pretty much said as it happened. There's not a lot I can say afterward. I'm not going to talk about the video. That was just... It's something for your eyes to do while your ears are doing the important work of listening, just to keep your eyes from being bored. I'm sure there might have been some symbolism and such inside of it. Maybe. But since I couldn't understand the lyrics, and just treating the lyrics as another musical instrument, there's nothing really to tie the lyrics to what I see anyway. So I'm just discounting what I see, largely. Not trying to put it into any greater context of the song, and just concentrating on what it sounded like. And Hokey smokes. I sincerely wish that drummer is a drummer. I hope so. Fingers crossed, because I really like that drumming. And the guitar work was, oh my gosh. I wouldn't be able to keep up with it. Once getting into the rhythm of one part, you don't play a guitar like that. Once getting into the rhythm of one part, then having to switch and then slow it back down again, with the speed of which they were doing, that was crazy. Definitely impressive. And hey, if you can check out my various things, I have Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, NearlySeniorCitizen.com, a blog that I haven't done anything with yet. Going to soon. Again, my thanks, Brian Klein, greatly appreciated. If you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign or become a Patreon.com patron, that would be very cool and greatly appreciated. I came so close to homelessness real soon. Real soon. I cannot speak English. I came so close to homelessness here in the past couple, and it has been the kind donations of very many people that have kept me alive and afloat. So thank you very much. It is greatly appreciated. The future is still uncertain. So if you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign or become a Patreon.com patron, it would be very, very appreciated. But if you cannot donate, or you simply do not donate, I do take all good wishes and deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest. So thank you very, very much. And if you could toss me a like, I do appreciate all the positive validation I get from my existence. Definitely a good thing. And of course, if you could subscribe to the channel, that would be awesome. Greatly appreciated. I would understand if you did not want to, but if you were down with it, I will do my very best to keep you entertained from now until the literal end of time, which is a very good thing. And hopefully, since when I die, the universe comes to a crashing halt for me, hopefully the end of the universe will be longer than, say, next Tuesday. And again, though, that was a very good video, and I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that even half as much as I did, because that was a winner. Clicked a lot of the dopamine releasing dopamine releasing triggers there. Definitely a very, very good thing. So hopefully I'm going to have a game video for this channel, hopefully a game video for my game channel. I need to start live streaming again. I really want to. I keep falling asleep, so I am very, very sorry. But you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side, my friend, and that is a very good thing.